How to disassemble Opel Vectra B locking mechanisms from both the front doors. Undo these three bolts. This metal clamp needs to be straightened out, as well as this one. And there's just this one, this little shaft in here that has been expanded to fit in the plastic and not exit. You have to heat it up before you pry on the plastic and remove the top part from the bottom. Once you have pried out the top part, you need to remove it. And this is the motor mechanism that opens, that locks and unlocks the door. You've got this part in here, which is the electrical connection. This has already been repaired. This is the component that fails. It's a switch that stops the motor when it reaches the certain position it needs to reach. The original one is a cherry switch that I have desoldered and removed because the contact that stops the motor doesn't work anymore. So what you do, you change the switch in here, being very careful not to break these posts and that post in there, and afterwards you assemble it back like this. You look at here, you've got a pin here, and you've got a pin right under there. So you push it in a little bit. You cannot push it in this position though. You have to scroll this a bit like that, so it will allow you to fit this button, because before this button in here was hitting the top part of this element here that is going to push it. Yeah, you also have to lubricate this using some grease from inside the lock. So you put this in here, you fit the holes, and you check those little contacts in here have to insert into the motor. And once it's done that, it's ready to assemble. So what you do now is you fit this top part onto it like that, like so. Okay, and you can see it's fitting great as it needs to be fit. And now you have to put something in here and press it down. I've got this wooden smasher that is used for pulping stuff. So now I need my hand and I will hit it with a hammer and close it. You need to be very careful when putting the top part on the bottom that this little lever has entered its hole. There is another metal lever inside that this one needs to enter. So now what you do is you test the lock. We test it like this. Okay, so this should open it right now. Okay, it's opened. You lock it again, then this lever here should open it. Okay, does it open it? Then what you do is lock this. It's locked. Okay, and you test this lever, and it should not be able to lock it right, unlock it right now. Yes, it stays closed. And the other lever, which is the outside, nothing happens. Okay, it's perfectly working right now. So now We go to the car and check what we have achieved. So now we have connected the locking mechanism, and this is the key, and we unlock and lock and lock more and unlock again. Lock, unlock, lock, unlock. It's working perfectly fine. So thanks for watching the video.